One of the big issues that the people of Delhi, especially the women of Delhi, face when they step out of their homes. So you have all these lumpen elements, what you can call sarachha gunde, who are hanging around the roads, who misbehave, who use bad language, who get into fights. It seems as if that the central government has decided to occupy the role of these petty criminals, of these sadak chhap gundas, because that's the only thing that they seem to do. They are not governing the country. They are not preparing for a COVID third wave. They are not being able to vaccinate the country. They are not being able to run a PDS system. All they can do is to use abusive language. All they can use is to fight every day with state governments. Every day, some senior leader of the Bharatiya Janata Party or even senior cabinet ministers come on television and say, "This is wrong with Arvind Kejriwal, that is wrong with Arvind Kejriwal." Then, in the next few days, they'll start complaining and fighting with the government of West Bengal, then the government of Maharashtra. So, the only thing that the central government seems to do is to use abusive language and to get into fights with the state government.